Why are we here tonight? What? To show us a good form, a young lady who wrote two books. You know, it happens sometimes I tell my friends living up north that Florida is the capital of the diaspora. And they say, what do you call that? Florida is for those people who came here using this kind of device, etc. If you speak culture, you have to go up north, New York, Boston, etc. I wish they could be here tonight to witness this crowd coming out to support someone, a young lady who wrote two books. You deserve a round of applause. Applaud yourself.
Something that you can paraphrase, you can use your own words, and that makes you smarter. The third reason that she gives, for it says you learn.
This is for Sophia. Sophia, please can you come forward? Thank you.
So he became more focused. He made himself do what he needed to do each day. Now, his primary teaching is, you must not procrastinate. Instead, he says, you should make preparations so that even if you die tonight, you would not regret it. In my book about procrastination, I focus on the tools and strategies that you can use to curb your own tendency to procrastinate in life. If you are chronically late, always stressed because of projects not started on time, and forever failing to do your best, it can really help you. Now, what of success? What does being successful mean in our lives? Why do we all want success? How we define our success is a very personal thing. My message is that success does not have to be big and loud and defined by somebody else's term. It just has to be using the resources you are given to accomplish what you want out of life. A woman I admired greatly, the late Maya Angelou, poet, essayist, autobiographer, and lecturer. She started her life from humble beginnings. She was at one point a fry cook, a prostitute, and a nightclub dancer. But she knew that life held greater things for her. 50 years of hard work and learning experiences later, she had received more than 50 honorary degrees and recited one of her poems at President Bill Clinton's inauguration.